young man, there's no need to pay tax. I said, young man, let me tell you the facts. I said, young man, if your accounting is lax, there's no need to go to prison. Young man, there's a guy that I know. I said, young man, who'll keep track of your dough. He can meet all your financial needs, and then your cash won't be seized. You know you gotta call
my CPA.
I recommend you call
my CPA.
He will help you connive, all the rules to apply. You can brag about your loopholes with pride. You know you gotta call
my CPA.
I recommend you call
my CPA.
He's your financial man, and he'll help you to plan. Be a stranger to your Uncle Sam.
Young man,
are you listening to me? I said,
young man,
did you pay AMT? I said,
young man,
donate to charity, but don't take that home office deduction.
Take
all your business receipts, then you'll have a ball filing your Schedule C. Then call up my CPA. You can save lots of bucks today. You know you gotta call
my CPA.
I recommend you call
my CPA.
He will give you the keys, and soon you'll be free. No more interest and penalties. You know you gotta call
my CPA.
I recommend you call
my CPA.
He's your financial man, and he'll help you to plan. Be a stranger to your Uncle Sam.
Young man,
I was once in your shoes. I was singing the middle tax bracket blues. I felt unsure of what I could deduct. I felt confused, the system sucked. That's when someone came up to me and said,
young man,
there's someone you gotta see. He's a great guy. He is my CPA. He will keep the tax man at bay. You know you gotta call
my CPA.
I recommend you call
my CPA.
He will help you decide all the rules to apply. Make sure all your accounts are certified.
CPA.
You know you gotta call
my CPA.
Young man, are you listening to me? Young man, did you pay AMT? You need my CPA.